Welcome to day 19. We are a little less than two-thirds of the way there. So we're getting close to ending off this vlogging challenge. And at the very end, the last video is actually going to be an overview of kind of things that I've learned and lessons and hardships as well that came with it, pros, cons to the whole thing. So make sure that you stick around for that video. That'll be at the very end of this little challenge on the 31st of January. But man, I am so excited for today and tomorrow. We got like back to back, like really, really cool. Well, it'll be today, tomorrow, and the day before, or the day after. There are some really cool videos back to back to back. So today we're heading to the gym. It's a Las Colinas day. And so we're waiting to pick up Seth right now, but I'm about to whip up some pre-workout, cause you know what it is. And then we're gonna try this out in the gym. I got some honey straws. We got these a little while back actually in Savannah, Georgia. They're good just cause they taste great, but it's also like a really good pre-workout thing and like during workout because it's got really fast carbs and sugars that'll get to your system quickly. So it's a really good natural like pre-workout and like energy boost because of those carbs and sugars that are really fast acting. But like I said, we're waiting for Seth to get picked up and then we're gonna head over there. It's gonna be a fun day. It's a leg day today too. We're gonna attempt that 275 again and we'll see. So let's go.
It's day 19.
Dude, it's so zoomed in.
We
You have it like all the way zoomed into your face.
It's day 19. We're getting a great workout today. We're gonna go visit Las Colinas and have some fun. So, you ready? Let's go get a lift.
So we just got finished with the lift. We did basically everything. We started off with legs and then we ended up doing arms and stuff like that. I'm tired. He's eating a honey stick right now. So we're gonna head, he's at, there's McLaren over there that just started up. That's cool. We're gonna head home and then I think we're gonna do a little bit and then I need to end off this vlog and make another one for tomorrow. So, yeah.
Yep. It was a very short vlog, but it was fun. It was a personal lift, that's why.
Always. Yep.
In Jesus' name, protect us in your name, I pray, amen.
Amen.
We'll see y'all. Good evening.